Marshall County, SBA. I have the pleasure to present to you the National Small Business Persons of the Year, Ruth and Bob Taylor.
Congratulations.
And the first runner-up, Pam Del Duca of Scottsdale, Arizona, and her husband.
My husband, do I show you?
And the second runner-up, Ken Brosar of Texas and his wife.
Congratulations to you.
Now, here we have some, want to get the group photograph next?
Yes.
All together?
Just the winners.
Just the winners. Just the winners without the spouses.
This is the first.
You too. There we go.
First runner-up.
Want to stand right in there?
Right in there, okay. That's good. Okay. Just one with me in the picture, please. One more with the couples. So where did the couple? The end of, excuse me, individuals. One individual shot. One more with the individuals.
Hope we got it right side.
Okay.
You do.
Pam. Okay.
Just a little moment, I was a visit here to the office. The ladies would like to read because these are bookmarkers.
Oh, wonderful, I do. Thank you so much. Thank you.
And the gentleman, cufflinks.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you,
Mr. President. Well, just little souvenirs here. The visit, and it's good to be able to congratulate you all again.
Okay.
I'm a fan of small business people. Mm-hmm. And kind of you provide the most jobs in the country.
Thank you.
You could be elected another 4 years.
Well, thank you very much.
We want to bring the greetings from the usual friends, Bunny Rather, and she and Jack are always inspirations to her wife and her business in Arizona. So. Dr. Ibrahim, you took care of Dr. Davis.
Thank you very much, Mr. Thank you,
sir. I'm a little bit of a river person myself. 7 years, 7 summers of lifeguard on the Rock River. Before it was into the Mississippi down on Rock Island.
That's where we operate. That's where
we operate.
Well, you were down at Rock Island.
That's where I was up at Dixon, Illinois, but I said the river comes out.
Right.
And down there.
That's where we operate at, down there. Right underneath the I-74 bridges.
7 summers. Yeah. No worries, no
safety. Thank you so much.
Thank you again.
Thank you very much. Thank you for the time. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yes. Hello.
I want to take this opportunity to thank the beautiful warriors sent last night to the Fish School in the U.S. where they named the theater.
Well, I was pleased to do it, and I thank you for all that you have done and are doing here.
Well, I think they're
that's
doing it for you, sir.
With you.
Because I have Fortune 500 companies that have been fantastic, and they're all cooperating beautifully.
Well,
we finally broke through NBC yesterday.
All right. Well, just a couple
of
medals
here.
Oh, thank
you very much.
That's so thank you very much. For so
it's a wonderful honor.
Well, congratulations. Congratulations to you.
Keep on punching and we're all behind you 100%.
You find a good part someday.
How this week had a good part in the very last picture you created at our company, the Hellcats of the Navy. Sorry to rub it in.
All right.
Thank you so much again, sir, for seeing us.
Bless you. Yes, finally.
And how
you have to do it by telephone.
By telephone. It's so nice to be here.
Hello there.
It was nice to see you. That's a pretty outfit.
Oh. But you're in better dress for the wedding than I am.
Yeah, but you're looking real well physically, too.
Good to see you.
It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Nice
to see all of you.
Mr. President, we brought you another present, but we want you to always remember the Grambling Tigers. Yeah. And one of our tenants.
I am very proud and pleased to have those. I know the record, not only of their coach, but of Grambling.
Well, you're all there. Yeah. Right?
Yes, but we're extremely happy to be here to talk to you.
Now, if you ever have an opening for a right guard who can play offense and defense.
When did you start coaching?
In 41.
41.
Yeah. Well, you know, well, I know about his, the gift of the back.
He didn't hear last night. That's what made last night. He went to California. He wasn't a congressman.
That's right. Well, wonderful record.
All right, sir.
And thank you very much for these. But just a little souvenirs if you're a visitor. That's a bookmark. And it's a little for you. And I mean, golly, it's good to see you to be able to. Did it over the phone, but that wasn't as good as this.
Mr. President, this is another day, one of the highlights of my whole career, to be able to meet and talk with you. You mean so much to
and
us.
And so
and we pray. And we pray for you.
Would you touch her five more times? Mm-hmm. Just touch her five times and with your hand. One, two, three, four, five. That's seven times he shook hands with you.
But on that praying, I appreciate that. I believe in very, very deeply.
Thank you.
Mr. President, before they go, I think the press would like to get a picture of you and the coach alone, if we could do that.
Sure.
Oh. All right.
We'll be hearing about it until I get another chance to come back.
All right, okay. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you.
Detail and transfer to New York. Yes, sir, to be leaving.
Well, where are you going?
Detroit.
Well, for heaven's sakes.
It's a little cold up there, I think.
Yes. Yeah.
But you can come up and visit. Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. President. Appreciate your time.
Well, I appreciate all your time.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Nancy, how are you?
How are you, sir? Nancy. I'm introducing my family.
All right.
My mother, Chris Patton.
Hello there.
My brother, Thomas Patton.
Nice to meet you.
Tom Patton.
Hi, how are you, sir?
Thank you. I'm sort of leaving home.
The mayor marked the fold.
That's right.
Yes, that's all horse people say.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm going to come and get it.
I miss you
a lot, but I'm going to look for opportunities to be helpful elsewhere.
Well, all right. Now, first of all, that's the bookmark for just a souvenir.
Oh, how nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
cufflinks.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
That is for you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I want you to know
this. Oh, I will. I'll be still working with Maureen and doing other things, so I'll be looking forward to being helpful and advisor. Thank you.
And your offices are only, what, a block and a half away?
That's right. You know, I'm going to go with that route.
Well, that's better than norms in the neighborhood.
Yes, I'll be 2 blocks away.
Thank you very much.
Well, nice to meet you. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Once.
Huh? Leg around.
No, the one we want.
Oh, excuse me.
The tree. Clicking.
Why not?
You put it down now?
You're in charge.
All right. And
no.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Everybody happy?